So today I'm coming at you guys with a Amazon haul from June and July of this year. I asked you guys on my Insta stories, I told you I love watching Amazon favorites, and I had an idea to do a monthly haul just because of how much we tend to order on Amazon. So I figured, is anybody interested in seeing like a monthly haul of things I've purchased on Amazon? And very many of you said yes, you would watch. So here I am counting on your views. Anyway, so I have a list here of some things. I decided to do 2 months just because I haven't done this series before and I figured I'd consolidate June and July into one video. So I have my little list here that I'll be peeking at, and I'll start with June and then we'll move into July purchases. So in June, I was redoing our bedroom a little bit, and in our guest bed, you can find these pillows. I bought the insert and the cover. Altogether, it was $30 for two. Or I guess four pieces, two inserts and two covers. It was like $15 for each item. So these are the pillows. I really, really like them actually. I've been really into navy blue lately and I just love the floral as well. They're super beautiful, look like great quality, super soft, and I would repurchase them again. The next item that I purchased is a kettlebell. I don't have it with me here right now, it's in the other room, but it was a 25-pound kettlebell. And I found it finally at a decent price. It was $33 for that kettlebell. And it shipped decently well as well. But yeah, kettlebells or just workout equipment in general have been super expensive lately because of the high demand for them and also sold out like everywhere. So I finally found one on Amazon that I wanted. I wanted a little bit of a higher, or I think it was a 20-pound kettlebell that I purchased. I can't remember. 20 or 25. Clearly I don't work out enough with it to remember. But it was a really good one, really good price as well. Also, I'm not gonna insert a clip of it, but I'll insert a link in the description for it. And then along with that kettlebell, I also purchased a jump rope. I don't have it with me right now as well. It's in the other room, but it's just a standard jump rope. Works well, decently priced. The jump rope was $14 and serves its purpose basically, you know? The next thing I purchased was an olive oil spray bottle. Now this was $17 and it comes with two bottles and like the cleaners for them and everything. And you just click this down and you can spray it into your pan. I always usually prefer spraying a pan rather than just pouring oil into it, just because I feel like with spraying it, you can just cover more surface level. And yeah, I just love the convenience of the spray bottle. So in June, I also ordered Michelle Obama's autobiography, Becoming. I've heard so many good things about it. So I was like, you know what? I am very late to the game, but I'm gonna pick it up and read it for myself as well. I'm about a quarter of the way through, and so far it's been really good, very interesting. And I just really love reading autobiographies or biographies as well lately. I used to be a huge like self-help book reader, and now it just feels like everything and everyone is telling me the same thing in their book. So I started to switch to autobiographies and biographies. And if you're interested in that genre as well, I also recommend checking out the autobiography by Elon Musk's mom. I forget the name of it, but man, I'll put a link in the description for that autobiography as well. Another purchase I made in June was this handheld steamer. I'm not gonna take it out of the box just because there's so many parts to it and it's just annoying. But it's basically a handheld steamer. It comes in so handy. I paid $40 for this. It goes in and out of stock on Amazon, so just keep an eye out for it. But there's also a lot of similar ones. I'll link the one that I purchased, but it's so handy for cleaning any nooks and crevices. Like I have sliding mirror doors and just cleaning those tracks. You can clean it to clean your bathroom, to clean your windows, literally anything you want to clean, you can clean with it. And it's hecka convenient. That makes things a lot easier than like scrubbing it too. Like it just gets things out. Another purchase in June from Amazon was this lemon little wrap. You basically wrap it along your waist on like a beach, lake, whatever. You just put it over a bathing suit basically, and it just kind of covers your butt while you're like hanging out with people or alone. And I just love the lemon print. That is so cute. And I also purchased a pink swimsuit from Amazon. I'll insert like a picture or a clip of it here. And also it's not lace, but it's like a woven cover up. So this lemon thing was $12, the pink swimsuit was $28, and the cover-up was $18. I love this lemon cover-up. I love the pink swimsuit. However, the little woven cover-up, kind of meh on it and would not really recommend it. I just kind of got it because I was like, I don't have anything like this, and I was kind of looking for new cover-ups, and it was like the only, we're going to the beach with family and I wanted to buy something like immediately. I didn't want to wait until like new things come into stock or wait for or purchase anything from another website that takes longer to ship, because I was kind of in a rush for it as well. So I purchased this one. I'm not really into it, but I'm also not going to return it just because maybe I'll come in handy one day, but wouldn't recommend the cover up. But this swimsuit and the lemon wrap, really cute. So this is a hanging planter that I purchased from Amazon. I haven't hung it up yet, but I bought it for our office. And I didn't want like the more hipster or like woven designs for hanging planters. I wanted something like modern and that was more my style. And this is what I found for the hanging planter. Yeah, like I said, we haven't hung it up yet, but it's really nice. I really like how modern it looks, and it's not like anything I've ever seen before. And it was on Amazon for $30. And yeah, and it does not have a draining hole, by the way, too, which is probably something you want. I'm not a plant person at all. I want to be, but let's give this a try. I'm trying it out, and we'll see where it goes. Another item I purchased are these cable hooks. I've only used one just because I've had other ones that I've used up already, and then I just needed a few more. So I purchased this. It comes in a variety of sizes. You have ones that can use, do multiple hooks. You can do like two or three hooks, or just one hook. So I really like these for keeping our wires in the office organized. I used to keep them by our bed before we changed out the beds, and it's just really useful in terms of keeping wires organized. And this was $10. This is a little gadget that I purchased because mosquitoes love, love, love to bite me, and it is annoying as heck. Like, that is the type of attention you do not want. So I purchased this mosquito repellent. This was $20, and basically you have to like twist the bottom until like a flame ignites inside, and you can see it because it's orange inside, and then the flame starts burning these blue inserts here, and that's what kind of releases that smell into the air that mosquitoes don't like. And then once this turns white, you just replace it, and this should last you about 4 hours. So I really like using this whenever I'm sitting outside, whether it's the front or the back or wherever, because I just hate it. I mean, I'm sure everybody does, when mosquitoes bite you. So this comes in handy. Now I'm going to be moving into my July purchases, starting with the first thing. It's this real estate book, How to Be a Successful Real Estate Agent. And I've kind of stopped reading these types of books, but this one is written by Paul Fontaine, which is a realtor from my brokerage at KW Philadelphia. So number one, I wanted to support him, and number two, I was curious as well, since it's someone, you know, not someone from across the country, but someone who's in my personal brokerage. So that's really exciting. This book was 10 bucks. I haven't started reading it yet, but I'm getting to it. This is a pair of biker shorts that I ordered on Amazon. It's my first pair of biker shorts ever. So it was kind of a fail, honestly. Like, I like the look of biker shorts and I'm okay with wearing them myself, but these are not something that I would repurchase probably. These were $22. And I didn't want the biker shorts that are like knee length. I wanted them to be kind of like in between, like mid thigh length. And this is what I thought it would be, and it is. But the only issue is that these ride up as you're like walking or anything like that. So I wouldn't really recommend these. These are great for around the house, and like, if you're fine with like, the issue is they ride up and then they turn into kind of like booty shorts. You know, so it's not something I personally want to wear in public, but I'm not going to return them either because I already tossed everything and like all the wrapping for it, etc. And they were $22. I'm not going to go broke over $22. However, I do want to try some other biker shorts, so you might see them in a haul maybe next month or something like that, because I do have some other ones on my list that I want to try out. So these are socks. These are supposed to be no-show socks, and they are, but These are just like the pairs that I haven't used. It comes in, I think there's like 20 pairs in the package, and it comes at $20 for the whole thing. And they're really great no-show socks. They don't slip. They have like a, so this is what they look like that. They have a grippy thing inside on the back, and they really don't fall off. They don't show through the sneaker as much either. Like, they peak a little bit, but not really. So I really like these socks, and I've been wearing them all month for working out, for whatever. And it comes in black, gray, and white in the package. So the next item I'm going to mention is wine glass holders or organizers. They basically stick into your cabinet, or in my case, I put it in my dining room credenza, and they hold the glasses upside down, which I like because then the wine glass itself does not gather as much dust. So I really like it. I've been recently working on reorganizing my kitchen and my dining credenza, and it helped me a lot to keep it everything more in a way where I can feel sane and not just hate opening that cabinet every time, you know what I mean? Another item is actually a repurchase. If you guys watched my Amazon favorites video, you might have seen these already, and it is my shower hooks. I love using these guys because they look chic and they don't look cheap. And they just kind of, it's just a better way, in my opinion, to hang, whether you want to hang your sponge, or in my case, I bought it to hang my shower cap. And it just looks really good. It was pretty cheap. It was $15 for two. And like I said, I repurchased these, and I've been using them for years now. I've been using them for about 3 years, and they don't fail me. The last item I purchased in July was my makeup brush cleaner. This is something I've been seeing all over Instagram and many people mention. So I wanted to try it out for myself, and it does work, and it looks cute, and it makes cleaning your makeup brushes so much easier. I really don't clean them very often, but this is probably gonna help. Like, I just bought it last week, so I don't have too much experience on it, but I'm hoping it helps me to clean my makeup brushes a little bit more often, because right now I probably do it like every 6 months. And this brush cleaner was $18, so pretty decent as well, I think. I mean, everything on Amazon is a pretty decently priced, unless you're looking for something more expensive. So I hope you guys liked this haul. I hope it wasn't too long, and I hope maybe you found something here that you're gonna love, purchase and love and use all the time, and probably even repurchase. If you guys haven't checked out my Amazon favorites video and blog post, be sure to do that. I'll have it linked in the description. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it, and I hope you like, comment, and subscribe.